the time Oppenheimer almost murdered his professor. During his time as a student in University of Cambridge, Oppenheimer had a particular tutor he hated. Consumed by his feelings of inadequacy and intense jealousy, Oppenheimer injected unknown poisonous chemicals into an apple before leaving on vacation. He left the apple on his tutor's desk, but the tutor did not eat it. Due to the intervention of his influential parents, Oppenheimer narrowly avoided being expelled.